Welcome to Cooper and Hunter. Today, we're cleaning our Sophia series ceiling cassette unit. Start by turning off electricity to the unit. Open the cassette grill, disconnect the wall thermostat, and remove the main board cover. Use a multimeter to make sure no electricity is running to the unit. Disconnect the display and then remove the grill completely. Next, disconnect the step motor. Detach the panel by removing four screws. Then, disconnect it from the two hanging wires. Remove the plug to drain any condensate that is currently stored in the unit. When it's completely drained, replace the plug. Take a picture of the wiring for reference when reconnecting later. Disconnect the communication wires. Disconnect the ground wire. Then, disconnect the drain pump, the evaporator temperature sensor, the water level sensor, and the fan motor. Detach the entire inner panel and main board by removing five screws. To remove the fan blower, loosen the nut with a wrench and remove it. Spray the coil with coil cleaner. Make sure to spray it thoroughly, covering the entire evaporator, and leave it to break down the grime for at least 5 minutes. While the coil cleaner sets on the evaporator, rinse your air filter, fan blower, and inner panel. Then, spray and scrub thoroughly with coil cleaner before the final rinse. To avoid getting the panel and grill too wet, it's best to clean them with a cloth or paper towel. Then make sure everything is completely dry before heading back to the evaporator. scrub the coil thoroughly, brushing the cleaner and grime downwards towards the drain pan. Once the coil is clean, rinse it with water until the coil cleaner is completely gone. Then, remove the plug to drain it. Replace the plug before reassembling the unit. When replacing the fan blower, notice that the blower and attaching screw must align on the flat side. Slide the fan blower on, replace the washer and nut, and tighten with a wrench. Replace the inner panel and main board. Reconnect the evaporator temperature sensor, the water level sensor, the fan motor, and the drain pump. Then reconnect the ground wire and clip all the wires back into place. Next, you can reference your wire connections photo and reconnect the wires in the same order. Reattach the panel to the hanging wires, and then replace the four screws that secure it to the ceiling. If necessary, adjust the ceiling tile manually by pushing it downward into place. Connect the step motor. Reattach the grill, then reconnect the display and wall thermostat. Replace the main board cover. Replace the air filter, tuck all the wires in, and close the grill. Turn the electricity back on, and your ceiling cassette is ready for use. Thanks for watching. What would you like to see next? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.